actor and guitar player dropped in the middle of a small cotton state down in Trumplandia. Abandon there, a Sanders fan. Walk into a theater and come out with renewed faith again. The sport baller, homework staller. He had a father who was lots taller, who only sometimes hollered, kept track of every dollar he earned at his white collar job downtown, and drove all around to play guitar. And every day while Trey was being carpooled and carted away, he cranked his fave, sang along when Lauren started. Inside, he was longing for an audience to be part of. A brother was ready to do chores, borrow, or barter. And a Saturday came, and while Trey played his games, his mom saw his dad clicking, trying to claim some tickets. Gonna be real quick, it's Ticketmaster, they are lame. But he beat the ticket time bomb and got them all the same. Well, his mom jumped up and down, she said, "This is just insane."
Travel to see Alex Hamilton. I will be leaving on my 21. So just you wait, just you wait.
We have been so innocent, the tickets kept hidden. 2 months later, see Sally and her husband tongue spin, slant, rhyme, spin as the clock ticked. What the frick?
And Sally practiced rapping while her husband sat and baked.
Look inside your hoodie. Has paper proof inside. In the front pocket is where it hides. New point of pride, a voice saying, "Trey, you gotta get to Chicago." We pull the meeting box, meeting with the actors in the show. There could have been nothing else to do. The trip would still be worth it, but we'll visit the Chicago Zoo. It's not like there's a dearth of fun attractions. Fact is, there is deep dish and more. Aquarium souvenir shops sell some fish magnets for fridge doors.
Cut it off.
Just hit the red button again, I think.
Okay, how do I turn it off?
Red button.